as psychologists, I would recommend using this technique for anyone who is suffering from an emotional disorder, such as depression or anxiety, the two most common emotional problems that people in this world have, or at least in our society have.